Angela's investigation centered around this guy, Tyler Brunson. Now, Brunson is a smuggler.
I want that back.
Look at you. Tough guy, huh? Swole up and everything. Rolling in here like you own the joint.
Maybe I do and you don't even realize it.
Where's Angelo? Is he alive?
Put a leash on your broad.
That would be an impossible task. More importantly, who are you?
Switch.
Interesting. It's a birth name, right? Let me guess. You popped out, and Mom said, let me switch this one out.
Talking about mothers leads to people getting killed.
Switchy switch. I got three guys right there. They're ready to slay you down to the ground right now. And you're fronting on me?
I never front.
Well, then you better stop talking.
Your boy Angelo said he had a buy for you. 1,000 pounds of crocodile.
My story.
The rest of the story is I work with the buyer. I represent him.
And Angelo.
Be all right. We got him.
Why'd you do him like that?
You got all this paper and no common sense. Your man Angelo works for Angelo. He was stealing from you and trying to skim us. We don't condone that.
You're lying.
Shut up. I'm talking to your man, not you.
You are not making it easy on yourself.
I don't need to make it easier. I can move the product. 1,000 pounds today.
Except, I don't know you. And it doesn't look like you brought the cash, so where's the good faith?
Faith? I look like a preacher to you? I deal in cash only, product. 1,000 pounds, 2 mil.
That's worth maybe 6 on the street.
Look like we're standing on the street? Think I sling drugs to kids in playgrounds? It's the big leagues.
Okay. I will let you have 50,000 of it.
You'll let me?
You move it around, see what you can do? Maybe I'll give you a bigger load to mess with. But none of that happens until you bring Angelo to me today.
I don't get out of the bed in the morning for 50 grand. 500,000, same rate. You got a deal.
$250. That's it.
Okay, Scarface. We'll go to Marina Del Rey. I'll pick a spot.
Okay. Well, let me take my ride.
Okay.
So, where's your man?
Relax.
I don't like you.
You don't have to.
Who are you affiliated with?
Independent contractor.
No way. Nah. You ran with the set.
Allegiance with a set will put me in the middle of a war that never ends. Trade money for blood. Never sounded smart to me.
So, you're only out for yourself.
Is there any other way to be?
No. I respect that. You're a man that...
Do you ever shut up?
I'm gonna tell you a story. Just this week, one of my guys, he tried to lift some of my crocodile. So I made him shoot all of it.
I don't steal.
I didn't say you did. It was the story.
If you wish to control others, you must first control yourself. Miyamoto Musashi.
Who's that? Is he got a restaurant in La Cienega or something?
Enough.
You know, I really don't like you. Not a little bit. Not even this much.
Relax.
This is him.
The buyer to end all buyers, right? The man who moves the weight.
What is this, casual Fridays or something?
Bling's just armor for the week. I wanted all of it. 1,000 pounds. This is a waste of my time.
I told you.
Look, I am sorry you don't like the situation. It's just the way it's gonna work.
You don't have Angelo. Where is he? That was part of the deal.
I got this.
Angelo's safe. This goes according to plan, he'll be released. We good, Switch?
No, we're not good. I haven't tested the merch yet. I haven't even seen it.
I know you, Tyler Brunson.
What do you now?
You're a regional guy sitting on too much weight.
Regional?
I'm being generous.
Oh, God. Get a load of this guy?
Now, my partner and I are global. You borrowed the cash, now you gotta flip the drugs. Problem is, you don't have the resources to move 1,000 pounds of crocodile fast. But we do.
This transaction goes fine. Maybe we can talk about it.
I don't do maybe. I do the deal on the table. Only. I got the cash. Where are the goods? I got guys that can move this fast. Crew out of Flint, Michigan.
I told you we could trust Angelo. Search him. Callan and Sam have been made.
Safe word, huh?
This is gonna be fun.
You thought Angelo was your cop. He's my cop.
You do that? You better kill me.
We'll get there in due time. Let's go. We need to move. They move or they die. I have the shot.
Federal agent!
Kenzie, you gotta live here.
I don't have a shot.
We're clear, go! Federal agent!
Don't do it. Don't do it.